Good morning, kids. How are you all? I know you all are happy and healthy. This is your English class, and today we will do revision. हम काफी सारे letters कर चुके हैं, so आज हम सभी letters का revision करेंगे, letters को revise करेंगे. Letter L, letter T, letter H. लेटर आई, लेटर एक्स, लेटर जी, ये सभी लेटर्स का हम रिविजन करेंगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो किड्स, लुक हियर. आप रिटर्न वर्क करने से पहले थोड़ी सी रीडिंग करोगे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एल फॉर लीफ, एल फॉर लायन, ई फॉर एलिफेंट, F for fish, I for ice cream, yummy yummy cool cool, X for Xmas tree, T for tiger and T for tree भी होता है, Z for zebra, H for horse and H for hat. So kids, now take out your English notebook. Look here. Here is your English notebook. Now open page number 13. 1, 3, 13. Now mention the date here. आप मम्मा से date mention करवाएंगे and C dot W dot means classwork. Write the first letter of the object. These are objects. And आपको objects का first letter write करना है. So let's start. See kids, first picture is leaf. Yes, yes, L for leaf. So now make letter L. Standing line and then sleeping line. It's a letter L. Next is, tell me. Yes, E for egg. Now make letter E. E for egg. E for elephant. Next is fish. And fish is a water animal. So now make letter F. F for fish. F for fan. F for French fries. Next is ice cream. Yummy yummy cool cool ice cream. I for ice cream. I for ice cream. I for igloo. I for iron. So now next. Look here. Which picture is this? This is hat. H for hat. So now make letter H. Standing line. One more standing line. Middle sleeping line. This is letter H. H for hat. H for hat. H for horse. Now look. Next is, oh wow, beautiful Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. One slanting line. One more slanting line. This is letter X. X for Xmas tree, X for xylophone, X for Xerox. Next is tree. T for tree. But T for tree बनाने से पहले हम Z for zigzag बनाएंगे. This is zigzag. Sleeping line, slanting line, one more sleeping line. This is letter Z. Z for zigzag. Z for zebra. So now next is T for tree. Sleeping line and then middle standing line. Done your classwork. Now open page number 14. 1, 4. 14 is your homework. Write the first letter of the object. So kids, now close your English notebook. थैंक यू, बाय, हैव अ नाइस डे, हैव अ नाइस डे।